manufacturer's one, it's got L1, L2, L3, L4. They never decide. It's not dangerous, it ain't gonna blow anything out, but as you see, it just doesn't work. Well, yeah, you always give it a tug. I've got a little permanent set of crimpers on there, all the ones.